हाय गाइस, व्हाट्स अप एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो वेलकम टू द ओनली आई मेकअप सीरीज। इट्स नॉट अ सीरीज बट आई जस्ट वांट टू कॉल इट दैट। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डू ओनली आई मेकअप एंड दिस इज ऑल ब्राउन न्यूट्रल सॉफ्ट टोन। सो दिस वीडियो इज गोना बी टू शॉर्ट, लाइक एज शॉर्ट एज पॉसिबल। सो विदाउट एनी वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स जस्ट स्टार्ट विद द वीडियो। ओके गाइस, सो आई डिड माय बेस मेकअप ऑफ द कैमरा एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डू माय आईज एंड माय लिप्स। So, okay, so for eyes, I'm going to be using the Pop Feel palette from, like, I have shown the palette before. So, this is the color theme that I'm going to. It's all brown or all cool tone brown and, you know, yeah, the shades of brown I'm going to be using. So, yeah, let's start. So, I'm going to be taking a slightly light brown color over here. And it is kind of orange tone and I'm just going to take with the fluffy brush and apply onto my socket line, my you know, my crease line. Okay guys, so I'm not going to draw any kind of you know, like this angular shape to my eye. I'm just going with the natural round eye because I am planning to do some sort of round smoky something, so that's why I'm not going to, you know, give a cat eye shape. Now I'm going to be taking up the darker brown color, this one, and apply to my eyelid, whole eyelid. Okay, so you can leave until this much. If you want to add more drama to your eyes, you can just add a little bit of black color on the side corner and just blend it out using the like with the same brown and you are done. But I'm just going to make a little more simple, so I'm just leaving it only that much. Okay, so now I'm going to apply a brown kajal to my lower waterline, making everything brown. So I'm done. It's not very pigmented, but it's the kind of look that I'm going for. And now I'm going to apply liner only till here, not going to make any wing, but like just lining my upper lash line. So far I'm liking this. This is so brown and soft and neutral. So everyday, like, it is out of my comfort zone because I usually do like wing liner and, you know, colorful makeup look, but it's so beautiful. So yeah, just going to curl my lashes and apply mascara and then we'll go for lipstick and then the makeup look is done. For lipstick, I have the Faces Canada All Time Pro lipstick. This is the Bella Deluxe Jewel Cut lipstick and it is beautiful. I have shown this a lot of time. It is the classic brown color lipstick. I have used this before and I am obsessed with this color and the lipstick. So just going to apply this one. I am done and I think it's totally go with the vibe of all the makeup. It's all look good together. So yeah, so guys, I hope you like and enjoy this makeup look and subscribe for more and I shall see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.